it's just awesome. So incredible. I didn't expect this. Did not expect it. And it's incredibly awesome just to have this type of support down here in Myrtle Beach, where we've had a good couple days. Can't wait to see you out at the stadium tomorrow. In your seats early, right? Cheering on these guys. These guys, I'm going to tell you something. They have worked so hard. They've persevered through so much. And they've earned this. And they're going to go out tomorrow, and they are going to show out. And they are going to give everything they've got to work to get a win, not only for each other, but for UConn Nation.